My best friend controls my bank account or my hand. Yeah, I don't need her making me go broke. She's out of town, so I wonder how this is gonna work.
Incoming
Oh,
call.
it's her. Hey!
Girl, I can see and hear everything you do.
You can?
Yeah, this is so weird. Don't worry, I won't make you do anything bad.
You may now begin your test. What are you doing?
I swear, I'm not trying to do this. Maya, why would you do something like that? Revenge? For what?
You need to see
What
this.
is this?
A picture of you and Maya's boyfriend, and it looks like you're holding hands.
What?
Yeah, it's been sent out to the whole school.
Maya, I swear, this isn't what it looks like.
I can't believe her. I'm gonna make her week a living hell.
Maya, listen, I wasn't cheating with your boyfriend. I was just.
I don't want to hear her excuses. I saw the photo. They were clearly holding hands.
Are you okay?
No, my best friend is controlling my hand today, and she's super mad at me.
Dang, it sucks to be you.
Yeah, can't say I disagree. Maya, if you would just let me explain.
Excuse me. You need to pay attention. I take gym very seriously.
Of course, so do I, coach.
Are you mocking me, Miss Missouri?
No, sir.
Oh, you think you're funny, huh? Go run 5 laps.
No, but I.
Don't want to hear it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Oh my gosh, I'm so thirsty.
Here, you can have my water.
Oh, thank you. Thanks again for the water.
No problem. What the?
That's what you get for being a bad friend.
Maya, all week you've been causing me trouble, and anytime I try and explain what happened with your boyfriend, you do that.
I don't care what you have to say anymore. I can't trust you. Oh, and I see her crush is coming near.
Oh no, Nate, Maya, please, I'm begging you, don't.
Hey, how are you doing?
Good. Great, actually.
Sweet. Well, you know, prom's coming up, right?
Yeah.
I was wondering if you.
Nate?
She just knocked out
No,
Nate.
I would never. My friend is controlling my hand.
Principal's office now.
Listen, this is all just a big misunderstanding.
Great, they put handcuffs on her. Now I can't control her hand. What do you mean she's your sign language instructor? Wait, so that's why she was touching your hand? Why didn't you call me sooner? She's about to get arrested.
Take her downtown.
No, please wait.
Stop. I was controlling her officers. She's innocent.
You still working for that billionaire?
Yes, Mom, I'm still his house cleaner. And you know what? I've been working for him for 2 years, and he still hasn't tipped me a cent.
Honey, you have a family to support. You need to demand a raise.
You're right. Mr. Blake?
Oh, hi, Jenny. The bathroom needs cleaning ASAP.
Actually, sir, I.
Please, just call me Jason.
Jason, I wanted to speak to you about a raise.
Raise? Jenny, I don't give raises.
With all due respect, I have been working here for 2 years, and I do very good work.
Yes, you do.
Okay, well, I'm just asking for a little bit extra pay because financially I.
I'm sorry, I don't remember asking for your sob story. Either clean the bathroom or get out!
No, not until you give me that raise.
I'll do you one better. You're fired.
Jenny, the news! Mr. Blake slipped on the bathroom floor. He has amnesia. Do you know what this means?
Not really.
You can manipulate him.
You want me to pretend to be a billionaire's girlfriend?
There's already rumors you two have been hooking up anyways.
What?
Never mind. I'm just saying that it would be believable.
Look, I don't know.
Well, I do know. He took advantage of you because you're so sweet. You don't deserve this. You don't have enough money, and he needs payback.
I can't do this.
Tell them what we rehearsed. Can I help you?
Hi, yes. I am here to see my boyfriend, Mr. Blake. I mean, Jason. I call him Jason.
Okay, well, I'm sorry to inform you he has amnesia.
Oh no. Well, does that mean he's gonna, like, not know who I am?
We'll see. Follow me.
You! I feel like I know you.
Oh, babe, your poor head. It's me, your girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Yeah, it's okay if you don't remember my face, baby.
I remember your face, but I don't remember liking it. Ow!
I'm glad to see he hasn't forgotten his sense of humor. You get to come home tomorrow.
Where is my home?
I will show you, and the kids will be so excited.
Kids!
Now, remember, sweetheart, when you see mommy come in with Mr. Blake, you're gonna call him.
Daddy. But he's just my pretend daddy, but we won't tell him that 'cause it's a surprise.
Welcome home, honey.
This dump is my house?
Babe, it's just a little messy, that's all.
There's toys everywhere. And what is that smell?
Oh, that would be the dirty diapers. Yeah, you know what? Would you mind just taking out this trash?
I really don't remember having any...
Daddy!
Hi, kid.
My name's Kitty, silly, and that's Daisy.
I'm assuming your mom picked the names.
Mommy said that was my other daddy that left us. I mean, just kidding.
You know, kids, they just say the darnest things. Anyways, babe, where's your wallet?
Girl, this is crazy.
I know, and he gave his doctor's permission to give me all his information. I also got this.
His credit card. You can pay off your bills and give him a taste of his own medicine.
He's about to learn what hard work really is. Good morning, how did you sleep?
Not the best. Remind me again why I have to sleep on the couch?
I told you it's because you have a horrible snoring problem. Ugh, it keeps me up all night. Anyways, you should really get ready for work.
What's my job?
You are a garbage man.
I am?
Yes, you are. Now go get ready for work, and I'm gonna go make breakfast, okay?
Honey, I'm home!
Daddy, are those toys?
They sure are! I got your favorite animal!
A tiger! Mommy, he remembered!
And for your sister, a bunny! And for your mother, flowers.
Babe, these are my favorite. How did you know?
A memory came to me of you picking some for me.
Mr. Blake, I picked these for you. They're my favorites.
Everything's still pretty fuzzy.
Peekaboo!
She has your smile. I have a question.
Yes?
If we had two kids together and we're in love, then why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Well, I think now I want to.
He wants to marry you? Jenny, this is amazing. Why don't you look happy?
Because I am living in a fantasy. I used his money to get me out of debt. I have to tell him the truth. Besides, the doctor said his MRI checked out fine, so it's only a matter of time before he...
Remembers everything?
Honey, you're supposed to be at work.
Cut the crap, Jenny. My memory is back. I don't ever want to see you again.
Jason, I...
You're lucky I'm not pressing charges.
I'm sorry. I should have never...
Mommy, where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back. Where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back.
Jenny, these past few weeks with you and your kids made me understand there's more to life than just money. It turns out the person who brought me the most joy was right in front of me all along. I just didn't realize it. When I said I wanted to marry you, I meant it. I bought this for you last night.
He wants to marry you, Mommy. Now we can be a real family.
My soulmate picks what decade I dress from or what decade I eat from. I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Bye, Mom. I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school.
Aw, look at you. I wasn't wearing...
What? Oh, sweetie. Did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
outfit.
You
gotta be kidding me.
Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dressed from, and he picked
early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you. Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no.
What am I wearing?
I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right. Well, until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next. Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I am not going to be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl. I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom!
Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute.
Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school.
You have a math test today. You're going.
No way.
She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio? Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around, and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit. The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey.
Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday, he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile.
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval times.
What?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom!
Oh, honey, smile!
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I did some more digging, and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, just tell me his name right now, because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it.
Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the? I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this. What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress coded.
You know, if they haven't dress coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back, I'm sorry for being mean. Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies, I didn't mean to... It's you.
It's me. I'm your soulmate. I was the one that contacted your mom.
So you're the guy who's been picking all these crazy outfits for me?
Yeah, and actually, I gotta say, I think this one's my best work yet.
So you think this is funny?
I mean, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, that is it, you little jerk.
Oh, jeez.
Do you have any idea how much you embarrassed me?
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I'm just really into history. And I thought it might be fun to dress up my soulmate in the most beautiful outfits I've ever seen throughout the eras.
Damn it, that's actually kind of sweet.
I guess I got a little carried away, but you're rocking all of them. But I'm sorry.
All right, I guess in that case I can forgive you. I think now's the part where you're supposed to kiss me, so I can, you know, stop dressing like this.
Well, wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
Wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with? So if I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this Australian hottie your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the baggiest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Guess I deserve it.
I got my mark.
Let me see.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, what?
It's blue.
Blue? But what is
that? You have to cover that up.
But what is it?
Cover it up.
Okay, geez. Do you think this is good enough? I can still kind of see it.
Nah, you're good. No one's gonna notice.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, did you hear? Some people are getting blue marks.
Blue? Oof, so weird.
Excuse me? Blue is royalty.
Say what now?
You didn't know that? Well, I kind of feel sorry for the blue mark people.
Wait, why?
Well, apparently the guy and the girl have some sort of arranged marriage.
That is not fair.
Oop, it's time for the mark check. Better hope yours appears soon, because here they come.
Who's they? Who are those guys?
Those are the mark checkers.
What?
Didn't you read the pamphlet?
There was a pamphlet?
Max, Michaela Brown.
That's me.
No, wait! I can't let this happen. If they find out that I have a blue mark, they're gonna force me into some sort of arranged marriage. And what if the guy's a jerk? I gotta get out of here. Crap, the freaking makeup's melting off.
Hey, what are you doing? Why are you out here?
Hi, I was just going over there because they told me that I'm all clear to go.
Who told you that?
That was Frank. Frank told me that.
There's no one named Frank that works here.
Damn it. Knew I should have went with John.
She's a blue. Get her.
Hey!
You really thought you could cover up your mark with makeup?
Well, actually, it was my friend's idea, but...
Quiet. That was a rhetorical question. Now, we're going to have to do something so you don't escape again.
What is that thing?
This is a microchip implant.
Hmm?
It's only going to take a second.
Oh, no. I'm not good with needles, so...
You'll be fine. Hold her arm down.
No, please.
There you go. See? All done.
You just injected me with that.
Don't tell me she's going to pass out. Oh, come on.
It's time to get up.
We need to get you ready for the prince.
What?
Yes, he's here, and you can't meet him looking like that.
Says who?
Says anyone with eyes. Now get up. Come on, let's go.
All right, she's all done.
Good.
You know, for someone with a royal status, you guys sure do treat me like crap.
Says the girl wearing a diamond necklace. Besides, you're not royalty just yet.
Yeah, so if I were you, I would lose the little attitude, okay? Because your mark doesn't become effective till the prince falls in love with you.
And what if he doesn't?
I don't know if I should tell you.
We're gonna go get the prince, so you better stay put. What?
No, it's kind of funny. It's not like I can really get away, because, you know, there's a tracker in my wrist. I bet this guy is so stuck up and so conceited. I mean, how dare they, really, pair me with some super hot guy. Hi, I'm Justine.
You're not quite what I was expecting.
Oh, well, you aren't exactly what I was expecting either, but, you know, in a good way.
Yeah, same. You know, this whole system's pretty messed up.
I know. Tell me about it, right? I mean, do they put a tracker in your wrist, too?
Yep, they did. But I have a plan to escape these guys and get both of us our freedom.
You do? Well, okay. I'm listening.
Guys, I have fallen in love with her.
Yeah, we're ready to get married. We just have a few minor requests about the wedding.
Oh my gosh, of course, princess. Whatever you want. We thought you might say that.
How did you get them to leave us alone?
I told them I had a little surprise for you.
But why would they need to leave us for... Oh, that kind of surprise.
It's time to take your track route, so hold still.
Fine, but from a scale from 1 to 10, how bad is it gonna...
Are you okay? We thought we heard screaming.
Yeah, I'm fine. Things were just getting a little rough in here.
Oh, well, your wedding is ready.
Okay.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Wait. I have a confession to make. I'm pregnant. And he's not the father.
What? I can't believe this.
Well, it's too late. We're already married now, which makes me the princess, and what I say goes. And right now, I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
I can't believe that worked.
You did great. Now we just gotta blend in with the crowd.
Okay, and then what do we do after that?
Then we get the hell out of here, and we enjoy our freedom.
Come on, let's go. What are you waiting for?
Just...
What?
Answer you now. You're under arrest.
You really shouldn't have lied to us.
I don't understand.
They found out my plan, Justine. It was either me going to prison or you.
Mm-hmm. And guess who we chose?
I'm sorry. Get on your knees. We need to check you for weapons.
Where are we going?
We're taking you to stay with the other reject princesses.
Other princesses?
Yeah. You're not the only one the princess screwed over. Now come on. Let's go.
Girls, look. Fresh meat.
Keep walking.
Please don't leave me in here. It's not fair. Why does the prince get to go free? He was the one who planned this whole thing.
We made a deal with the prince. What can I say? Life isn't fair.
Hello. Let me tell you the truth about the prince.
So you're telling me the prince has been doing this for years?
Yes, they let him trick innocent girls like us, just for fun.
But why would they do that?
Because they want to stay in power. The whole blue mark is a lie.
But why?
Because they do not care about us. They are wicked.
Why don't we give the new girl a haircut?
No, please wait. What if I told you I could help you get revenge on the prince?
We've already tried that. There's no way out of here.
Well, how did you get those scissors?
I found them on the floor when they took me out to use the restroom.
They let you out to use the bathroom?
Yeah, but they have a guard come with you. I barely snuck these in.
I think I might have an idea on how to get us out of here, ladies. You sure they don't know you have those scissors?
Duh, otherwise they'd try and take them away.
Well then, which one of you guys is the most violent?
Definitely Greta.
I have lots of pent-up anger for the prince.
Greta, I think it's time you release that anger.
I have to use the bathroom.
Oh, I need to go too.
No, one person at a time.
Oh, but please, I really need to go.
Get back. I said what?
That was for locking me in this hellhole.
Oh, shit.
We gotta get out of here now.
We made it.
We're free.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Well, speak of the devil.
Greta, do you still have those scissors?
I have them right here.
Good. You know what to do.
What are you talking about?
I would start running if I were you.
Wait a minute.
Ladies, let's get them.
All right, girls, on the count of three, reveal your symbols to me.
1, 2, 3.
I got a heart.
I got a diamond.
I got a star. What did you say, Denise?
I said I got a star.
What? Mom, isn't that symbol the same one that...
Cover that up. What? But why would I need to... Don't question me. Just do it.
Aunt Cora, I covered it up, see?
Good. Now if anyone is to ask you about your symbol, you are to simply say you didn't get one. Do you understand?
I feel so bad you didn't get a symbol.
It's fine, don't worry about me.
Well, I found out Jake and I both have a circle.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna go show him.
Yeah, go ahead.
Movie star Caleb Woods reveals a symbol. Take a look.
Caleb, show us your symbol.
Guys, come on. I got somewhere to be.
Please. Oh, come on.
All right. It's a star, okay?
To me. This is it! I want to open it! No, I got it first!
Girls, please, at least try to act civilized.
We won!
Oh my gosh, we did!
Let me see that. We are pleased to inform you that your whole family has been invited to a once-in-a-lifetime movie premiere. Do you know what this means? You two are going to have a chance to hook up with a big-time movie star.
This is crazy! Oh my god!
I called dibs on Caleb Woods.
Wait, he's gonna be there?
Of course he's gonna be there! He's the star of the movie, you idiot!
We have no time to waste. We have to get you two some outfits. What about me? It said everyone in the family was invited. Yes, and last time I checked, you were adopted. But you guys chose to adopt me. Right. Well, that was because in my sister's will, it clearly stated that if anything were to happen to her, I were to adopt you. Well, you guys can't just flirt with celebrities. You have to go with the person that has your same...
I told you to cover that up.
I did, but I took a shower this morning and I guess the makeup must have...
Quiet. I don't care about your excuses.
Where's our dresses?
They're right here.
Ah, oh, I'm so excited.
Wait a minute, did you guys change your symbols? You changed yours to a star? That's my symbol.
Yeah, so what?
So what? It's against the rules. I'm gonna turn you guys in.
Mom!
Put that phone down, Denise. The star is my soulmate symbol. It belongs to Caleb Woods.
I know.
That's why you wanted me to cover it up. Let me ask you something, Denise. Do you really think that he would want you? I mean, look at you. He's a big-time movie star and... You're a high school dropout. You made me drop out of school because you said I needed to focus more on the chores. Yes, but I pay you for everything that you do. But if you disobey me...
Ow!
Mark my words, you'll end up on the streets because trust me, no one is going to hire you.
Girls, the limo's here. Hey, guess who's back from her beauty pageant contest?
Maya, how did you get in here?
The back door was open. I figured I'd surprise you. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm fine, really.
So you do have a symbol!
What? No, I...
Girl, listen. I don't know what your crazy aunt of yours did to you while I was away, but you need to tell me everything.
Maya...
Come on, Denise. I want to help you. Oh, no, she didn't. You deserve to go to that premiere and meet Caleb.
It's too late now anyways.
Not necessarily. I have an idea. Okay, Denise, come on out. Oh my god. I love it.
Are you sure it's okay that I borrow all of this?
Of course. Oh, and here's your fake VIP badge that I made on Photoshop.
I just really hope my aunt and cousins don't recognize me. Hi, excuse me, Caleb?
I am so upset with you, Denise!
How dare you let your cousin go out with such a big stain on her dress?
You were supposed to have gotten it dry cleaned!
Oh, I guess it must have, slipped my mind.
Well, you are very lucky that I am exhausted right now. We'll talk about this more in the morning.
Come along, girls. We need our beauty sleep.
Caleb Woods was spotted talking to a mystery girl last night. The paparazzi got these photos of her, but no one is exactly sure who she is.
You wanted to talk to me?
Yes, I was wondering if you wanted to explain to me why I found this under your bed.
You came into my room?
I own this house. Now answer my question. Were you the one talking to Caleb?
Yes, it was me. But you know what? I had every right to go see him. He is my soulmate. So if you want to kick me out for doing that, go right ahead because I am tired of all of you guys treating me with such disrespect.
Please wish for me to pass my test.
What? No. Leave me alone. I saved mine.
Hey, looking nice today. Do you-
That's why you wanted to sit with me.
No, I mean I wanted to-
Save it, Grayson. You just want to use me for wishes like I'm some sort of genie. So you know what? I wish for-
Bend.
I wish for you to stop talking.
Get her! She has infinite wishes. Get her!
I wish I was home.
Nice.
Are you even listening to me?
Sorry, can't hear you.
I wish for-
Hey, it's Wish Girl.
I have a name.
Yeah.
Get that I have unlimited wishes.
The itsy bitsy spider.
Stop! Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know, I just saw it on the TV.
Honey, you must remember, singing is deadly. The TV is trying to trick you. You must never sing again.
Okay, I won't.
Going to class?
Yeah.
And you think you can go without wearing earplugs? Come on.
Do I have to wear them?
Yes. You never know when someone could start singing. These are lifesavers.
Hey, take those out of your ears.
Yeah, take them out.
My mom says I'm not supposed to take these off.
Can I just try them on?
Yeah, for a second.
Thank you.
Yeah, these are trash.
Hey!
Oh, relax. You'll be fine without them.
Bria, I need to see you after class, please.
Miss Claremont, if this is about my grade, I...
No, dear. This isn't about your grade.
What are you doing?
Mary had a little lamb.
Miss Claremont, please stop singing.
Little lamb, Mary...
Oh my gosh, what did you do to Miss Claremont?
She was trying to kill me.
What? What? She would never do that. I am calling the police.
Honey, what's the matter? It was awful. Someone took my earplugs, and then my teacher tried to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why are you singing?
Hush, little baby.
Mama's gonna buy you a mocking.
Honey, are you okay? I'm so sorry.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It was like something was controlling me. Bria? No, no, stop. Stay with me. Bria, wake up.
Mom?
I'm here.
Oh, my ears, they hurt so bad.
It's gonna be okay. Let me just look. I see something.
What?
There is something in your ear. I'm gonna take it out.
No, no, don't.
Bria, I have to. It's probably what's causing you the pain. Don't move.
Is it out?
I got it. This is what was inside of your ear. I think there's one in my ear too. You need to take it out.
Fine, just come here.
Oh,
I got it.
Thank goodness. I need to test something. Put those on and sing.
No, Mom, I don't want to hurt you.
It's okay, honey. Sing.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun. Are you okay?
I'm fine. It was the chip killing people all along.
But who would have put it in all of our ears?
Open up.
Oh.
Mom, did you just kill him?
No, he's still alive. We need to question him. Go get the duct tape. There, he's not going anywhere.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We want to know who you work for and why we found this inside of our ears. Show him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you won't talk, we'll sing.
Wait, Mom, we can't do that.
Yes, we can, honey. We don't have the chips in our ears anymore. It won't hurt us, but it'll hurt him. Just keep your eyes closed.
No, hey, wait a minute.
Are you coming into the tree where dead men called out for his love to flee? Strange.
Oh, wait, stop. I'll tell you. I work for a secret government organization. We put chips in everyone's ears and wipe their memories of it. By making singing lethal, it was a way for us to control the public.
This is horrible. We have to tell everyone. Go ahead, honey. We're live.
We have all been lied to. The government has been putting these in our ears. That's why singing kills us. But if you take them out, singing will no longer kill anyone, and we can be free.
We did it, Bria. We're all saved.
Time to see how much money my boyfriend has in his bank account. Not that that's important.
I knew he had money, but not that much money. I'm gonna pay him a little visit.
Hey.
Hey, handsome.
I shouldn't tell him I know what's in his bank account.
So, baby, what do you want for Christmas?
Well, there is this Gucci bag that I really like, but you know what? What am I saying? You don't have to get me anything.
Come on. Of course I'm getting you something. In fact, you might get that Gucci bag as long as you're not too naughty.
I'll try.
Right now, why don't you go out and buy yourself whatever you need?
Okay.
Bad news.
What?
Fluffy's sick. The vet said she needs surgery.
Well, how much is it?
It's about $2,000. We can't afford it.
You know what? I think I got it covered.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good.
Babe,
I'm- Whoa!
Back.
Listen, it's not what it looks like.
We can't break up. I need his money. I can't break up with him. I need his money.
Her and I are just friends.
Yeah, I'm gonna go now. Bye.
Babe, I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
It's okay. We all make mistakes. And it was my bad, really. I should have knocked before coming in.
Thanks for understanding. She kind of made a mess. Do you think you can clean up? I gotta go to work.
Of course, honey. All clean, and you just go make the money.
Thanks, babe. Love you. Bye.
He is so dead.
I'm so happy Fluffy's okay, but how did you get the money to pay for her surgery?
Mom, about that. There's something that I need to tell you.
I can't believe he cheated on you.
I know, but now that Fluffy's okay, I think I'm gonna go break up with him.
What?
Looks like he just got another paycheck.
And you still have his credit card. Don't break up just yet. I have a plan for how you can get revenge.
Hey, sweetie, Merry Christmas.
Who is she?
You know, I was about to ask you the same thing, but you look really familiar. Are you a model or something?
Actually, yes.
Figures.
I'm sorry, babe, but this girl was just leaving.
But you said...
No, stay. I think you're gonna want to see this. I actually got him a little something. Here you go, sweetheart.
Thanks.
Oh, wait, but first, before you open that, I believe this is mine, right?
Uh-huh. That's your Gucci bag. That's the one you wanted, right?
Yes, it is. Thank you. Okay, go ahead and open yours.
All right. What's this?
Receipts of things that I bought this week.
Baby, 10K worth of stuff?
Oh, baby, you and I both know that you can afford it. Oh, and there's a card in there, too. Go ahead and read that.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You're a dirty, rotten cheater. I'm breaking up with you?
Merry Christmas.
Girl, let's get out of here.
I'm right behind you.
Wait. Ladies, I'll buy you anything.
No amount of money is worth being with him. Goodbye.
What's in your hands?
I was writing you an apology card.
Uh-huh. Let me see it.
It's not finished yet.
Does it look like I give a damn? Let me see it.
I can't because it's a surprise.
Expecting company?
No, are you?
No. Stay here.
I have to get to the basement. Okay, I'm in the basement, but where's the safe? That's it. The video said the doll's hand is the key to unlocking the safe. Scan hand here.
Opened.
It worked. Whatever's inside must be very...
valuable. I've been trying to get that safe open for years.
You knew about the safe?
Yeah, kid. I know about a lot of things. And one of them is that you lied to me.
I'm sorry.
Oh no, you're not sorry. But you're gonna be. You don't even know what your parents did for a living.
Yes, I do. My mom and dad were both lawyers.
Lawyers. They were spies.
Spies? My parents couldn't be spies. They're not cool enough.
Oh, kid. You're so innocent. Your parents were actually smarter than I thought. I'll get that doll. But right now, I'm gonna get that treasure that's in this safe.
Access denied.
Looks like only you can get it. There's a crown in there. Now get it.
Access granted.
Yes, that crown is worth millions. Okay, hand it over.
Wait, I want to know what really happened to my parents.
Nah, kid, I don't think you really want to know the answer to that. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, open the door.
Please, don't be anything crazy.
I hope you didn't get a bad curse, honey. All right.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be
I told you to clean this room, honey.
I'm just a baby.
Just because you're the youngest doesn't mean you don't have to clean.
I'm just a baby.
You and I, we're just not working out.
I can buy myself flowers.
I'm sorry.
I guess I'm just a playdate to you.
What the hell are you doing? See, this is why I'm breaking up with you.
Is that your report card, honey? Let me see. Hand it over.
Let me tell you something.
I need to see it.
Let me tell you something!
Let's hope this new curse isn't as bad. Must do everything you're... Oh, come on.
I can't believe how bad your report card was.
I told you I was sorry.
You're still grounded for 2 weeks.
What? Come on, how is that even fair?
That's enough. Not another word from you, young lady. Stop fooling around and go to school. Why haven't you been talking at all? You've been super quiet. What? Huh? Can you just say something?
Thank you so much. You are a literal lifesaver.
That's such a cute squishmallow. You should just give it to me. Oh my gosh, thank you!
Actually, I didn't mean to give you that.
Just let me keep it.
Okay, you can keep it.
Thank you, girly. I always wanted this one. Wait here. Jillian, wait. I'll be right back.
Great, now I can't even move from this spot.
Jillian?
What are you doing? Move out of the way!
Oh my gosh, thank you.
So, you're the girl that's cursed to do whatever she's told.
How do you know about that?
You haven't seen the tweet?
Jillian knew about my curse?
Yeah, she tweeted it to the whole school.
Now everyone's gonna try and take advantage of me.
It's gonna be okay. Our curses only last for 24 hours. Tomorrow you'll get a new one.
You have got to be kidding me.
Hey, give me your lunch money. I know you can't resist.
Give that back.
Stand back and don't talk to me anymore. Slap yourself.
Ah.
Now, punch yourself.
Jillian, what is your problem?
You should know. Don't listen to Jillian.
Thanks. This whole curse thing just isn't...
Want to give Jillian your curse permanently?
What? Are you?
I don't know. The option just disappeared.
She did try to have you hit by a train.
Yeah, but...
Look, I'm just saying, after that, if I were you, I'd give that curse to her in a heartbeat.
Hey.
Jillian.
Aw, is that a new Squishmallow? Give it to me.
You give that back right now.
No, I don't think I will.
What is your problem with me? I know you try to kill me on those train tracks.
Maybe because I don't want you around anymore.
Why?
Because Blake was my boyfriend and he broke up with me because he likes you.
I can't help who Blake likes and doesn't like, and you should-
Cover your mouth. I don't want to hear anything from you.
Sorry, I can't understand.
What did you just do?
Give me back my Squishmallow. Now.
No, why did I-
I gave you my curse. Permanently.
Wait, what?
What can I say, Jillian? Karma? It's a real bit. Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible options.
Pick voice.
But if I don't have my voice, then how-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Then make your choice. The time is running out.
Is her voice gone? Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore. Girls, it's not polite to laugh. Girls, don't forget we're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
Yeah, she'll ruin all the fun.
Don't worry, girls. She's not invited. She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. So what do you say we give it a try? Excuse me. Why don't you get back to the party and leave the princess alone?
Right, of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for those type of guys. It must be awful not being able to speak.
Excuse me? What are you doing here?
What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare you? I don't ever want you getting your voice back.
Mother, what if that prince was her soulmate?
Well, he's going to have to die. Yes, Danette. We can't risk her getting her voice back. We'll have to make his death look like an accident.
Everyone picked to lose an ability.
That's right. Find out which one he picked. We'll find his weakness and use it against him. And as for you, Danette, grab her other arm. You're staying here.
And I'll go talk to the prince.
Mother, I'm back, and I found out his weakness.
He can't swim until he kisses his soulmate.
Oh, this is perfect. We'll drown him. We'll put soap all over the floor, blame it on the maids, say he slipped and fell in the pool.
Stop moving. Danette, you watch her while we go handle the prince. Mother, I really don't think-
Watch her!
I can't do this. I'm not gonna let them kill the prince. I'm setting you free.
I thought I was here to speak to your daughter.
Whoops, clumsy me.
Help!
He's not breathing. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Do you know how to do CPR? I really hope this works. Ella, I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna wake up. Ella, I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna wake up.
I'm so happy you're okay.
Hey, you just talked.
My voice, it's back.
I think the CPR counted as a kiss.
You.
What? He's supposed to be dead.
Stay away from him.
No!
Mother, she must have kissed him.
Well, you were right about one thing, stepmother. He was my soulmate. And now that I have my voice back, I intend to use it. Guards?
You two are under arrest.
What?
What? Bye, mother. Bye, sister.
Why isn't she getting arrested?
Because she decided to help me, unlike you. You know, sometimes having a change of heart can get you out of trouble. Maybe you'll learn that someday.
Why, you little...
Didn't realize my soulmate was gonna be so badass.
And now, looks like she's queen.
Layla, where are you? You're supposed to be my backup. Layla!
She just put in the chat that she's out of speaking time.
And we just lost.
Your mother requests to see you.
Guys, I gotta head off.
See you later, rich girl. Must be nice to have a butler.
Shut up. Tell her I'll be right there.
Bye.
Darling, meet my new boyfriend.
What's up?
Mom, can I speak to you alone for a minute?
Okay, I'll be right back, babe.
Mom, he is like 25. You realize that you're 40 now, right?
So? Age is just a number, and he makes me happy. Don't you want me to be happy?
Yeah, man, she's hot and loaded. Nah, she doesn't even know about my secret. Dude, her daughter's kinda hot, too. I'm just in this for the money, though. Shit, you scared me! Wait, how long have you been standing out here? Hey, hold on!
Mom, your boyfriend is a-
Aw, you're out of speaking time, honey. I thought you had an hour left.
Guess there was a glitch.
Honey, enough charades. I don't understand.
Well, that was weird.
Young lady, what is wrong with you? I'm so sorry, babe. Go to your room.
You seem stressed. Here, take your squishy. You know, you could use your phone to communicate. She's not picking up? They did leave, saying they wanted alone time.
Yes! Oh, he is so busted. Mom, there's something I need-
I have to take a phone call, excuse me.
Don't worry, I'll keep her company. You stay out of my way. This is your final warning. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Her boyfriend's controlling your speaking time?
Yeah, I mean, it's the only thing that makes sense.
The boyfriend has left.
Time for me to expose him. Hi, Mom. I see your boyfriend isn't around.
He went to go get me coffee. Isn't that sweet?
No, actually not sweet, because he has a big secret, and one of them is that he's been stealing my speaking time.
Hey, I'm back.
No, watch, Mom. My speaking time is just gonna magically disappear now.
What?
Seems fine to me, honey.
Okay, fine. If I still have my voice, then I'm gonna use it. I heard you saying that you had a secret.
A secret?
Oh boy, I wanted this to be a surprise, but oh well. Evelyn, will you make me the happiest man alive and marry me?
Babe, yes!
I cannot let her marry him. Hey, what is this? This is how he's been controlling my speaking time.
Give me that! I warned you! Come here. Plan to expose me didn't work. Your mom and I are gonna get married today in Las Vegas.
Babe, where are you?
Coming, sweetheart. Sadie, there you are. I had a feeling you might be in need of some help. There we go. Are you quite all right, Miss Sadie? Here you are. I took this off of Mr. Blake. Shall I get us a cab for Las Vegas?
Oh, yeah.
I now pronounce you husband-
Stop the wedding. Your fiancé, Blake, is a psychotic little gold digger.
Babe, I thought she was sick.
No, Mom. He locked me in my makeup room.
What?
She's lying. I saw her myself, and he's also been stealing her speaking time. I have not.
How could he do that?
With this.
Hey! You give that back, you little-
I think you've said enough.
You jerk! That's for messing with my daughter.
And that's for taking my speaking time.
Miss Cindy White?
Yes, that's me.
Hi, welcome to Castle High. Your popularity score will now appear above your head. Don't ask me how to make it go up. It's a secret. Do you have any dietary restrictions or allergies?
Yes, I'm actually highly allergic to apples.
Noted. All right, get to class. Here is your name tag.
Oh, look. It's the most unpopular girl in school.
How did you get yours up to 70%?
Oh, Sydney, you're so pathetic.
Want to come to my party?
Yeah.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you the address.
Okay.
Sid, we're playing Truth or Dare. Pick one.
Dare.
Okay, we dare you to kiss Peter.
No!
It's just for fun. Come on, we're waiting.
Okay, okay.
She's so damn.
Your popularity went up. Congrats.
Don't congratulate her. She only has 10%, and she needs 100% to meet her soulmate. And we all know that's not gonna happen.
Listen to what Rebecca says to you. She's a nobody.
Peter, she's literally the most popular girl in school.
I know, but not for long. We have a plan.
Who's we?
Me and 7 of my other basketball teammates.
Meet us at the boys' locker room during lunch.
Peter, I really shouldn't be in here. Sid, it's all good. Let me go get the team. Guys, this is Sydney.
Hey!
Yo, Sydney!
Hey. You guys want to raise my popularity score?
Yes, ma'am. We think you're kind of cute and way nicer than Rebecca. And since you got 10% right now, if you kiss all of us, you're going to go up to 80.
Making you more popular than Rebecca Queen.
I don't know about this.
Come on, Sydney. We're sick of Rebecca thinking she's better than everyone.
Hey, Siri. Who's the most popular girl in Castle High?
You. But not for long.
Who's the second most popular?
Sydney. White.
What?
Yo, just one more kiss.
She did it.
I made it to 80%?
Yep, I can't wait to see Rebecca's face.
Yo, Peter, you're right. She was a good kisser.
You said that?
Oh, what? No, I... Somebody's got a crush.
Oh.
Jason, shut up.
Not you all exposing Peter.
Hey, Sydney. I see you raised your percentage. Well, so did I. Looks like we're tied.
Sid, you better watch your back.
Why?
Because Rebecca's totally obsessed with being the most popular, and if you come for her title, girl, she's gonna come for you.
Sydney, hey.
Oh, hey, Peter.
Hi, I wanted to ask you if you, if you wanted to go to prom with me.
Sure, I'd love to.
Sweet, I'll pick you up at 8.
Dad, I need a prom dress.
Actually, sweetheart, your mother left you something for this day. She always thought of everything. Let me show you.
Your mother knew you so well. That dress looks perfect on you, honey. You look like a real-life princess.
Here, this is for you.
Aw, thank you.
Of course. You ready to go?
Can't believe you and Rebecca are tied.
Well, I'd like to change that. The name's Brock. May I kiss you?
Go ahead, Sid. It's time you put Rebecca in her place. Peter, I made it to 90%.
No way. You're the most popular girl in school now.
Listen, I've actually been meaning to tell you.
And the winner for prom queen goes to Miss Sydney White.
Yo, Sydney!
Oh my gosh, she's my friend.
Sydney! Sydney!
First she becomes more popular than me, and now she's prom queen? It's time for plan B. I need your help. You remember how Sydney's allergic to apples?
Yeah, uh-huh.
Well, I have a job for you.
Stand there for your picture. Mind if we take it without the gems?
Smile.
Congrats, Sydney! She looks so pretty!
Sid, Rebecca's super upset that you took her title. You better be careful.
Wait, do you know where Peter... went?
Heard you're looking for Peter.
Yeah, have you seen him?
Actually, yes. Let me show you where he is.
Lucas, Peter isn't here.
Yeah, I know. I lied, okay?
What? Why would you-
Because I wanted to get you alone so you and I could, you know, kiss and you can get up to 100%.
No, I don't care about my popularity score anymore.
But Sydney, once you hit 100%, you meet your soulmate. You could meet him tonight.
Do you really think so?
I know so. That's the law. One kiss is all it takes.
Ugh! Lucas, did you have something on your lips?
Just chapstick. All natural apple chapstick.
Apples? I'm allergic to-
I know.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba, super bass.
Hey, yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you 500 bucks you can't get her a date for the prom. 500? All right, bet, bro, you're on. Okay, but if you lose, you owe me 500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got 2 options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me-
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts. But first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand, and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kinda like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her.
What?
She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him.
You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but-
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I-
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't-
Get away from me. And to think I actually liked-
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them, and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover, and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
Please be more than 50 this time. 100!
Oh, no, sweetheart, that says 10.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. Every day she barely gets any brain cells.
Hey, don't eat that.
I won't have a delinquent for a daughter.
Hey, your squishy panda isn't food. You know what? I know what we need to do.
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Yes, but they haven't been tested much.
I'm a walrus. Give me those. We're trying them. Open wide, sweetheart. Now chew.
Oh my gosh, it's working.
Let's test her brain cells. Spell onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia. O-N-O-M-A-T-O-P-O-E-I-A.
Yes, she's smart now. We'll give her the candy every day. She actually got a decent amount of brain cells.
Guess she doesn't need the candy today.
But she's been taking it every day for years.
Let me see the candy. She'll be fine.
Yeah, there shouldn't be any side effects.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Now, my opponent has pointed out some of the positives of AI, but I would like to point out some of the negatives. Which are, sorry, I can't remember what I was gonna say.
Yo, is she okay?
What the heck is going on?
Maybe she got stage fright.
You guys, look, she's losing brain cells.
Dude, that's not supposed to happen.
Hey, girly, are you okay? Maybe we should get you some help.
Zapotha.
Oh, no.
Bro, she's like super dumb now.
Today was her big debate. I have to tell her parents.
Huh?
Come on, you're coming with me.
So there was side effects to that smart candy. I guess so.
She keeps losing brain cells.
I don't know if the candy's gonna work anymore.
She's gonna be brain dead without it. Let's just try.
Sweetie, open up.
Mm-mm.
Open up or I'll do it for you. Come on.
Good girl.
It's kind of working.
No, she needs more candy.
It's supposed to be one a day.
She needs more brain cells. Here, have some more. And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea.
She has infinite brain cells.
Yes. Unfortunately, my intelligence level has now surpassed your small, feeble minds.
Honey, she's scaring me.
We should take her to get checked out. I think I gave her too much.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not?
Because my mind is telling me that if you do that, that will be the end of both of you.
What? Oh, honey.
You're up early.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father.
We see you still have infinite brain cells.
When is this smart candy going to wear off?
My mind is telling me that the effects from this candy won't be wearing off until around 2 weeks from now.
No, honey, we really need to take you to get checked.
I already told you that that is a bad idea.
You're not the boss. You may think you know everything, but you don't.
I know what you were doing on Instagram last night.
Huh?
What is she talking about, honey?
Nothing. It's just, does the name Sandy Smith ring a bell?
How do you know?
Your ex from high school? Are you still liking her posts?
Just two of them.
What?
So what I can gather from Dad's body language is that he does love you more than Sandy, but if he doesn't block her within the next 2 hours, it will lead to a divorce for both of you.
Darren?
I'm doing it. She's blocked.
My sources say that, you made the right call.
I want her to go back to normal.
Same, but as long as she's like this, we might as well make some money off of her. So, how does a game show sound?
I would win all the money.
Really? Really?
But I don't wish to do that at this time.
Say what?
Why not?
Reasons you can't understand. Because you're stupid.
That's it. We have to turn her back to normal.
Yeah, and I think I know how.
Surprise!
We got you something.
Gummy bears?
They're your favorite, right?
So go on, have a bite.
Did you know that the gummy bear was invented in 1922 in Germany?
Wow, thanks for the interesting fact.
Now try it.
You two are trying to poison me.
What?
We would never.
Well, then you eat it first.
Oh, she got me right in the eye.
Oh, honey. That's it. Grab her arms.
What?
Grab her.
No.
Sweetie, just hold still.
Ow!
Just eat the gummy and this will all be over.
Yes, there you go. I thought these gummies were supposed to turn her back to normal.
They were.
She's brain dead. No, honey, please wake up.
Oh, no. What the?
Oh, my gosh, it worked.
What just happened? Well, I feel really weird.
Honey, we're so glad you're back to normal.
Back to normal?
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Here, have some more.
And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea.
I remember what you guys did to me.
We're so sorry.
It won't happen again.
Maybe you two should eat some of those smart candies so you could figure out how to do proper parenting.
Oh, that's not a bad idea.
Wait!
Give me those. You two are banned from these.
But...